don't need to use the FPV connector to record video. You can just use the USB cable to record video. This is just more flexibility